What's up, dang gang? Welcome back to another banger. So as you see, as I said last video, we are in the conference division, baby. Yes, yo. If we win this, we should go against the Cardinals or the Cowboys in the Super Bowl, bro. Oh my God, this is crazy, really crazy, bro. Washington lost 24-35. But look, I beat these kids 101-0. That's just the worst blow. we beat the moms 101-0. Let's see this. One win away from the Super Bowl here. I don't even care if I win the Super Bowl. As long as I make it, I'm still gonna get that stuff. The league by storm. Yes, sir! I don't know. We ain't done. I'm one super old man. Dang, you got an old man. Because you won all three games in the Wrecking Bowl. It's time! It's time! It's time! Bro. It is time. I hope we might get to the Super Bowl in the first in this whole video. After we win or lose the Super Bowl, I'm demanding a release. I'm sorry. How much quarters? How long quarters? I'm trying to put it on the lowest possible because I'm trying to hurry up. Oh, I said I'm looking to I have to put it on the easiest mode, okay? Don't start getting on me in the comments, man. This is how to make your player better. Make all your players better. It's basically cheating. You're the worst at man 21. I mean 22. Just put all these up. I'm pretty good at it, but still want the easiest one as possible. These penalties. Let's see if it's all the way up. Alright, it's all the way up. Alright, we're definitely making it to the Super Bowl, man. No. Don't! Y'all ready? Big moment in our lives, man. Don't power 89. No, awareness 99, break sack 91. Throw 188, 50. Damn. Speed 91, acceleration 99, ability 96, carrying 89, strength 80, Change of direction, 99, trucking, 75, 6, stiff arm, 75, juke move, 75, spin move, 75, injury, 99, stamina, 99, toughness, 99, my nigga tough, I'm gonna kill. Player ain't no bitch. He ain't no bitch. He ain't no bitch. No bitch. No bitch. 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 If your player's beating at least in a 90, then your player a bitch. Can't wait to get fucking the dashing that I have to see. Yes! Oh!
But I really want my mom!
Husband!
Mom!
Husband! Hang on!
AFC Championship.
Hey, Hudson! Oh! Hey, guys! My rocket boots ran out of boot juice!
Yeah, yeah, I know! Hey, hey! I'll be over there! Hudson! Vincent, you're up there! But that's pretty boy! Woo! Can you relax? I'm right there, but I got it! What's up, Hudson?
Are you guys?
Yeah!
I'm afraid I'm gonna fall!
Sam.
Why don't you go ask him?
Ask who?
The guy who played Freddy on the show.
Like a pup?
No!
Oh, right. That guy just twins. Freddy was played by Nathan Kress.
Yep, and Nathan Kress is here in New York right now trying to play on Broadway. He's staying at the Four Stevens Hotel.
What? Actor Nathan Kress will be in New York through April headlining the Broadway production of the Saliva Monologues. It opened last night. Oh my God, call me if you're all the way from the actual Freddy Benson! Yep. So let's go to his hotel and ask him whether his character was in love with Carly or Sam.
Let's do it.
Okay. Oh, no. I know we're gonna do it.
So let's go. Drop that and make the whole logo. Skip that, cause I can't get enough of this foolishness. But you better skip it, yo. Huh? Skip it.
You want a carrot? No way. You're falling for that trick again.
Trick. Quieres dinero, los cuentos o de dos. Take my dinero, take my dinero, yeah.
Why are you putting a I forgot, not directly when he comes home, bro. Oh my God. None of your business. Imagine playing Fortnite imposters.
You're becoming a Fortnite kid.
Hi, welcome to the Four Stevens. How can I help you today?
Yeah, we need
to. Did you take your anti-Fortnite medicine?
He's the boy who played Freddy on iCarly.
Are you friends?
Can you take your gum vitamins?
I know, but.
I'm sorry.
I said anti Fortnite pill, so don't play Fortnite.
We're all people here. We are all people.
How do you know that?
By Carly and Devin. We just need to ask any questions. We just need to ask you. Freddy, but Carly, or is it not your mindset? No, you can't. We just need to.
A year ago! A year ago! We are winning this and going to the Super Bowl, no matter what anybody say. Don't listen to them haters. We won the Super Bowl. Don't listen to the haters. I'm a pop like that. Pop that. Go follow it. Remember me. Don't want to say goodbye. Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. Niggas all, niggas talking on my name like Papa could, Papa stay with me cause that don't never to my back,
Hi.
My friend, his dad hit me. I broke it so hard, he a crybaby. If I didn't let him get the boots, but now the nigga lame if he still waiting. I didn't even say your number. If I didn't let him get the pussy by now, then that nigga lame if he still waiting. I didn't even save your number. Only old kids. I get pissed right now. And then there's some blue licks. Let me hit it from front. Yeah, let me hit it from back. Hit from back. I'm your nigga, I'm up. There's no time to relax. Niggas, I talk too much. That niggas got kind of rich. What the fuck is that? I ain't put ears. What I'm gonna make? What I'm gonna make? Okay, back it up out of the bit. Yeah, skrr. Corvette. How can the motherfucker jet like that? I was too hot and I had jet lag. They say it's why it's all lined up. Why you all lined up? Why it's all lined up?
Don't believe me, they say I'm too pretty. Niggas don't want to believe me, but everything, she didn't even understand. Dang.
I just wiped my fingers all over my window, and now I see blood all over my window. I wiped my fingers on my window, my fingers have blood on them. Because I bit off half of my finger. JK! No, he took forever.
Let's get out the way.
I'm on the golden page. Let's get activated. Hey. Tell him to back off with his little ugly ass nigga. Did he get that? Whose was it? So now when he gets me mad, I can talk about it, JK. Wait, is it his father's friend Young? What happened? He had to, like, get ran over or something. Something not of old age. I was just gonna say that, bro. I was gonna say, like, oh, or COVID. Just because you feel bad doesn't mean you invite him. I'm kicking him. You actually want to be the dad of him? Well, you took forever, so no. Now we're not doing it because you took forever. No, you just said you were at your... Oh, my God. Then why are you talking about something from a long time ago? You're doing it by yourself, then. Oh my God, Deb, I'm never asking you I'm never asking you, what did he say? I'm never asking you, bro. What? Yeah, because you want to take forever taking your nap with your lazy self. No! You say that all the time. You have no more chances. His dirty blue. I don't want his dirty blue talkie sandwich. I don't want his dirty blue talkie sandwich mouth on my feet. Hey, yo! Oh, the ash off the ashiness off his knees. Wait, don't you get ashes off with lotion? Oh, my mom has a little bit of acne, not that much. To be honest, acne is actually common. Bro, these mosquitoes. I miss winter. I miss winter because I hate these mosquitoes. No. He's not. We're not doing the role play because he's going to mess it up. No. Deadpool, I can't believe you do not know how much role plays he's messed up for us, bro. No, we don't. You know how much chances we... No, you know how much chances we gave him? I'm not giving him another one. I don't give that much chances, no. He had more than 10! Bye! Bye-bye, I'm waiting for you to leave! Bye-bye. Oh, why not? No, gonna mess it up. No, I'm not doing it. Whoa, guys! 38 seconds in the
the fourth quarter, and we're winning right now. If we win this game, we are going to the Super Bowl. It's 62-77. We're going to win. Oh, get you. Free throw, Stephon Gilmore. If I lag, I'll still be able to continue. Because it's going to say, you have a game. Do you want to continue? I'm precious. Yes. I'm running it. Get you. Yes, sir. 4 seconds left. 62-77. 4 seconds left. I need to get over 77. Oh, yes, we made it. We score. Hey, we at 83. It's 0 seconds left. We won. We're going to the Super Bowl, baby. Whoa. Popped out, you said, babe, head butt in my lineup. Yes, sir. We're going to the Super Bowl. We are family. And I don't mind it, baby. We are family. Na-na-na-na-na. I got all my sisters. I got my sisters with me. We are family.
I got all my
yes, sir, man. Freak you, Cam. We just won.
Feel to be, how does it feel to be going to the Super Bowl? I'm excited!
Whoa! Yes! Of course. We can win the Super Bowl, no doubt. No doubt, man. Get me, kid. Now we're going. Let's see who we're going against. I bet we're going against the Cowboys. I bet. What did I say, man? We gonna get the Cowboys in the Super Bowl. Yeah. We beat everybody coming our way. Yeah. We're ready for y'all. We ready for y'all. We ready. Wow, I'm not even up here. If we're alive, how much? Nowhere. Where am I? Oh, I'm MVP. I can't believe this wasn't a dream. For real, Manny, that's sexy. That's definitely my own. That's the Cowboys defense. And I was going overconfident. I always go over and cough overconfident and I take the W. And you help me make that dream a reality.
Well, the feeling is mutual. Just make sure to spend some time with friends and family these next few days. Don't let this consume you.
I just want to go on a good trip for tomorrow. Well, you and Luck, because I ain't never seen you in the Super Bowl, except in Madden. So you get that done.
I can win the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
That's not Madden.
Thank you for your patience, Jay.
It's my job.
However, I did not need to meet and greet with any Hall of Famers in attendance to the game.
I think it is time for both of you to get out of my apartment.
Yeah, to do me like that. I mean, I got DJ Chark, Tara Landry, Philip Chernot, overtime shit. Getting tested like that helped us for sure. We learned that no default. You helped the Lady Jaguars. We helped the first title to Jacksonville. This is better for your legacy than you if you were with us in Washington. Perfect legacy builder. I think Jacksonville was perfect place to build my legacy. I want to be the greatest player in this franchise history, and I want to put the dual veil on the map. Ahead of this game. Wait and see. Man, even though they're exploring his old excuses, I'll just need to wait and see. Now we'll just need to wait and see. Here's Jacksonville QB, Davion Brown, making history tonight, becoming the first rookie to win league's MVP since Jim Brown did it back in 1957. Bro, we drowned.
Hey, you good?
Oh my, yeah, bro. Perfect.
Yeah, man.
Straight up, take it perfect.
They came again,
game, dude. Definitely not.
I am, so teacher. Keep your words and your mouth, because I am.
I'm making it this year.
Number one, man, yes sir, better than anybody, than any QB out here, bro. 13 wins, 4 losses this season. Come in, oh my, for the win. Right now, coming in. Right now, catch me if you can. When I was the worst. Oh my God, man. Play Super Bowl. Right now, catch you if you can. Yes, sir. '87 versus '84. I'm finna get my team to a 90 mode. Hey, '87 versus '84. I'm finna get my team to a 90 mode. Yes, sir. You're gonna skip anything, bro. Whoever has a number 3 jersey in the crowd right now is a GOAT. Number 3 jersey for Jacksonville is a GOAT. It's a brown in the back of it. There we go. Oh, you're my boy! Yeah, I don't enter with all those crappy bums. I entered by myself. Stop jumping, nigga. Why you drink too much coffee? Right now, guess we need to do it. Tell me out. Tell me right now. It's like, to me, my body feels like, oh my God, my player's in the Super Bowl. But to be honest, I'm just playing like any other regular match, to be honest. I'm playing like any other regular match because it's not really real, so it doesn't take the much pressure that it should take. Boom!
Thanks. I just need an extra key to my friend's room. His name's Gary Wolf.
Do you have any identification on you of any kind?
No.
Doesn't matter. Here's a key to Mr. Wolf's room for F, the elevators. F.
Thank you.
Yeah, you do.
He let her right in! And all she did was ask for a key!
I know!
Oh. Okay, then. Watch this.
What are you...
Kids are like, hey, get away from me.
Yeah, I just need an extra key to my friend's room. Name is Nathan Crab.
Get out of here, I'm calling the cops.
You just let that last roll in here?
Yeah,
what's the difference between her and us?
Yeah, okay, we get it. Jeez Louise, I guess this is how the world works.
Please leave before Stevens Hotel, or else I'll have to spray you in the face with this can.
Okay, seriously? You're really gonna spray us with pepper spray?
Nah, it's made with cilantro. This doesn't hurt the eyes nearly as much as pepper spray does.
Well, guess what? We don't care, and we're not leaving.
Finally taken down.
signature. OBJ signature. I know, you see, sometimes the world has changed me, and it's so wonderful, 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 yeah, yo! Yeah. I know, we don't get there, and it's so wonderful. It's so boring, I'm telling you just how it feels, so wake up the memories of our nation. What is this going to be? Yeah, yeah. Is it magic? Come on, come on, come on.
What's happening here?
We're still watching the Icon Marathon
and having a spaghetti taco party.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they? This is taken in. It's complete. Escapes the defender. Touchdown, Jaguars. Connor Landry, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Jaguars continue to look good here in the first half of this
season.
Okay, why the very short, loud laugh?
Because I can get to Nathan Crest easy.
Oh, you mean because you're a big celebrity?
No, because I'm smarter than you children.
Oh, go, go, come on, come on, Sherlock!
Hey,
buddy,
you gotta go meet Nathan Crest. How well tell the little ones to stay here and the big ones, let's go for a
ride. Come on, big one. Right back to Chenault. This time he's got it. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
No. That's messed up that you two can figure out a way to make the press.
Oh, really? And how would you get past JoJo's security?
Easy. I'll just show up with my good buddy. Nathan Crest.
Yeah, this defense has had its share of problems getting guys to the ground. And here's another example. They never should have allowed this play to gain as many yards as it did. But poor tackling early in the play led to big yardage after the fact.
And the next gen stats shows us the team of how much yardage he was able to pick up.
Okay, what are you saying? That Huntsman looks a lot like Brady from iCarly.
No, he doesn't. Nathan Crest has dark hair and muscles.
I have muscles.
Your head's a muscle.
Bro, all I gotta do is call my dad's makeup artist. She can make Hudson look exactly like Brady from iCarly.
Yeah, you try that.
Maybe I will. Yay! I get to be Freddie Benson! I get to be Freddie! Just like Freddie! Just like Freddie!
My nigga say Freddy.
Themselves. They have put the pedal to the metal, I guess, so to speak.
So definitely have them in the rearview mirror, don't they? I mean, you're exactly right. Being able to string together these drives.
Thank you so much. Are my boss here, Nathan the Crest? He needs another key to his room.
To create that distance, oh. And they're on a really big time.
What's your room number? I think I'm staying. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh my God.
Coffee shop.
who's the one with the coffee shop? Boom, just a jam, jam, pop, boom, 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 just a la, 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 la.
This is closed. What's wrong? Sorry, we won't be open again till next week.
Macadina.
Yeah, we're putting in a flushable toilet.
Coffee shop. Who's the one with the coffee shop?
Hey, I heard about a coffee shop.
Hey, here, like coffee shop, coffee shop, who's the one with the coffee shop? Coffee shop.
I've
been in here for like 12 years, so
sure.
That's the way to
open things up here in the Super Bowl.
I'll bring you some coffee and various muffins in a few minutes.
Thank you.
You guys believe me? It's only been a few videos of Facebook franchise, and I'm already in the Super Bowl. This Super Bowl thing is crazy. I should have worn my Super Bowl costume, you know, like the cowboy hat when like the Jaguars mascot. I should have worn if in the Super Bowl you could wear the whole mascot outfit. I would have worn the mascot outfit and I would have been running out boom, 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 coffee shop.
I love the decision making and I love the execution because you just know that his eyes were darting all over
the Freak you, Trevor Lawrence. Or Johnny Lawrence. Or William Zapka. Or Zolo Maguena. Or Peyton List. Or Jacob Bertrand.
Now they face a 3rd and 14. Well, he's had success running the football in this one. Yeah, that's undeniable.
Or Tanner Buchanan. Or Mary Mauser.
I think you have to dress it up a little bit and show maybe some different formations and looks. And they snap him short at first. As he can only get to 20, able to pick up 1,000 yards on the keeper, but now it's 4th down. A lot to praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're
so comment down below if you know Ass-Face's name. I don't know if it's Ass-Face's name.
They are handling their business at the line of scrimmage and dominating right now on this drive. Boy, a call like this, certainly tougher to make in a Super Bowl, but they'll go for it on 4th down. Steps away to his left. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville.
Shoo! I sleep with a gun, and she thought so. Where the girl, where the love go? Her skin mask, where the love go? Oh, now, look, go to the dog pound, it's a love go. This is Swiss Beats, and I'm gonna fuck out if you kill me. Like a buffalo. I did it, I'll be the back, and that's a love go. Boom, what the fuck, where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I want to go again, bro. I don't mind. Still my favorite love. I don't want to go. talk. For a local French game ass, and you know, so dog mouth. Go back to the dog pound. This is what it's beat. Dog, dog. Wow, she healed me. Back to Buffalo. I was supposed to beat her back in the low. I said, Swizzy, beat her back. No, I'm supposed to beat her back, not you, Swizzy. Why does he have the voice too close to the people? Like, I got Swizzy beat her back in the logo. Maybe they didn't get any touchdowns, like, coffee shop. Five, four. Who's the one with the coffee shop? Boom, boom, da-da, da-da, boom, da-da, da-da, boom, boom. Hey. No, break out of the tackle out. Touchdown. Touchdown. We just made it hard. Hard.
What a run there. I mean, you got speed, elusiveness, escapability, all rolled into one. And we all know that quarterbacks are coached.
Ooh.
They get the
ball to the guys who
do all the things you just described. You want those guys who have speed, elusiveness, and escapability all rolled into one.
Said this could lead to a Super Bowl victory. Got an interception or something, because that was quick. He's the one with the coffee. I'm hard. Oh!
The
OG team dance I used to always do. I love it. I keep doing this same play because, like, Chark always gets it. Like, easy touchdowns every time I do this play. Oh, kill me. Kill me. Nickel. Because when they all run past, the defenders run past, so it's just, he's an easy touchdown. Come on, nigga. Pop, side. Hey, we won the Super Bowl. We won the Super Bowl. If my player passed out right on the spot, bro, yes, sir. Super Bowl champions. We are the champions. Oh, my God, bro.
Yes, I was the one. We only won because of me. Yes. Whoa, the championship. Give me that, please. Yes. If you drop it, it's like, oh no. Yeah, stop. We aren't this, bro. This isn't luck. We earned it. Good things come to those who wait, bro. Yes, sir. My player won the first. Oh, bro, I'm gonna get so much rewards, so much quests, so much everything after this. Oh my god. And I made a promise that I'll win the Super Bowl. And we, guess what? We won two new notifications. Super Sunday, win Super Bowl. Bro! Oh my god. You do not know how much it is. Oh my god, bro. Yes, sir. That championship wing's gonna look real nice. Deadpool! I won the Super Bowl. We on top of the world. Super Bowl champ, baby. You don't care? Oh, oh, who's that? I said, I don't care if we win and play now, because this is not a whole story about it.
Yes, sir.
Hey, that's my boy. Wait, that's Phillip and Noah.
Yeah.
Yo. Is that Trey? I think that's Trey. If I see Gronkowski and Tom Brady, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Bragging right now, I can brag. Now I can brag. Why you? Mouth's really moving.
What? What's up?
I can't. What?
The season literally just ended, and he's already trying to get back to work.
How did I not talk about that? I want to shoot ball. I'm not talking about that.
Come on, MJ. You know him. He never stops.
Mouse is not even moving. Mac 22 supposedly upgraded everything, but the mouse still ain't moving.
I better get in touch with Brandon.
We are the champions. We took over championship. Dang, that's a nice moment. Bro, the Chiefs were eliminated first round. That's sad, bro. More than what's really sad. We even asked if he would make it. But Washington made it and the Green Bay Packers did. That's sad, bro. No, next week. Three, one. Who's the MVP, bro? I better be the MVP. Jacksonville Jaguars, one-time Super Bowl champion. Jacksonville Jaguars, the Super Bowl MVP, QB Davion Brown, man. Sir, NFL MVP, Jaguars, Davion Brown, Coach of the Year, Urban Meyer for Jaguars. Everybody's in Jaguars. Everybody. Well, not everybody. It says, Coach of the Year, Urban Meyer, Jaguars. Offensive Player of the Year, Jaguars, QB, Davion. Defensive Player of the Year, Haskins Reddick. Offensive Rookie of the Year, Jaguars, QB, Davion. I am, let's look at Nico's all.